The curfew, according to Governor Abubakar Bello, is to curtail the spread of coronavirus, which has claimed one life already in Nigeria, with over 30 persons already affected. The governor said that from 25th of March 2020, there will be total shutdown from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m., which means that there will be no movement and business activities. But what do the people in the state think about this decision? Let's hear from them.
This is a surprise that came to us. If this is to be good, that's for people who suffered. There'll be great sufferings. But to me, the way I'm seeing is not the physical something, this is a spiritual aspect, that people have to pray and come to God. That's nothing God cannot do. But for us taking a physical measure, it will not work. It will soften the problem. It will create more problems for people, more than this.
When they start on Wednesday, when will they end it? From stopping somebody from on Wednesday, 8 a.m. till 8 p.m. No movement, no trading, no feeling and all that. What are we going to achieve? How are we even going to live, if I may ask? The virus will not even kill people. It's even hungry safe. Even hungry alone will keep a lot of people. So, and any other country that maybe they stopped them like that, maybe they have money that they pay them. So for here, who even know us? Nobody knows us, so they can't do it like that. They should allow people because it's only God can protect. No human being can protect.
Do that, then the government should help. Send some amount of money, share some amount of money for individual. If they, because I know what they are trying to do, they are trying to protect us from contacting the virus. But I know that they are trying their best as governments. But I know that is we are under God's care. Since they really care, they should help us send some and share some amount of money for us for this period that we are going to wait. They should not just allow us to go and starve like that.
There's no state that have put curfew for the meantime. Even the most of the endangered states have not put curfew, like Lagos and some other states like Abuja, where you have had a lot of evidence of the pandemic. So for me, putting a curfew in the Niger state for the meantime is not the right decision.
There are obviously mixed reactions from the citizens. For now, we keep our eyes open and see what will happen come Wednesday, 25th of March, 2020. From the popular mobile sport in Minna, the Niger State capital, Emperor Simon, Channels Television News.